The Lolaya Bonobo Sanctuary is the world's only sanctuary for these primates. Here, orphans rescued primarily from the bushmeat trade are rehabilitated and prepared to be sent back into the wild. Every one of these animals is vital to ensuring the survival of the species.
You know the bonobos are native to the DRC. They are found in natural environments and on the left bank of the majestic Congo River. And because of this, they are threatened mainly by poaching. They are disappearing.
The best estimates suggest there are only between 10 and 50,000 bonobos left in the wild. The 52 bonobos now here are rehabilitated, then wander over a 35-hectare sanctuary, learning to live again on their own.
Every morning we give them leafy green vegetables. Before giving the vegetables to them, we disinfect it with vinegars, and then we give it to the bonobos.
Local farmers are employed by the sanctuary to provide fresh fruit and vegetables.
It helps the family because when my husband plants and after harvest, they bring the vegetables here. They weigh and pay us according to their imposed price. That's why what little they give us helps to feed the children.
The bonobos are endangered, along with the other great apes, chimpanzees, orangutans, and gorillas. Since 2009, the sanctuary has recorded 3 births among the rehabilitated animals, which they say is their goal, to teach bonobos to live on their own. Kevin Enochs, VOA News.